group and had a conversation with the team, unveiled the product of 2020, talked about how it can evolve, and then wanted information from us and wanted to know the players' preferences and what music they're into, what style they're into. And I think that collaborative process, both on the men's and the women's side, leads you to this in the end.